Soy Dylan, tengo 12 años y soy fanático de Europe. Yo conocí a Europe por mi mamá y mi hermana Romané, que siempre escuchan y le gusta tanto, que tiene vinilo y CD. Yo escucho Europe de casi los 5 años. Mi canción preferida es Rock the Night. Vamos a ir a verlos al Festival de Viña. Tengo una misión con mi familia. Tenemos que encontrar el último vinilo para que me lo autografíe. Ese es mi sueño.
Yo vendo ropa, vendo zapatos de segunda mano y vendo cosas electrónicas de repente para repuesto. Bueno, le traspasé el fanatismo a mis hijos, a mi hija primero, mi hija Romané, porque los empecé a escuchar. Entonces ella le empezó a gustar mucho. Y después a mi hijo Dylan empecé con lo mismo, porque también empecé a escuchar los CD y a él le empezó a gustar también por el ritmo. Nunca he pensado vender mis cosas de Europe, tengo hartos CD de Europe y nunca he pensado ni por necesidad. He vendido muchas otras cosas, pero menos los de Europe.
Soy Romané, soy técnico en mantención de semáforo y soy fanática de Europe.
A mí lo que más me gusta de ellos es su música. Al traducir las letras me ha ayudado mucho con mi dicción de inglés. Está en mi setlist de música, en mi celular. La escucho todo el día, todos los días, cuando me voy a casa, en mi trabajo. Mi hermano, al igual que yo, comenzó a escuchar Europe desde pequeño. Eso nos ayuda bastante a juntarnos como familia, él, mi mamá y yo. La música de Europe lo ha ayudado mucho porque hay mucha influencia de música y eso lo ha alejado de las malas influencias. Y él es tímido y lo ayuda a ser más, a expresarse más.
Europe. to fight. Yeah, we won't be like champions with heart and soul. Like champions, our cutting ways are not of our minds. So we lay our hearts right on the line. We keep pushing on. We'll be right back.
noches, Viña. All right, here we go. Rock now, rock the night, come on! Chile, Viña del Mar, come on, come on, come on! I've gone through changes, I've gone through pain. Not enough reason for me to go and say, I know the feeling, just sweating crows. I'm in a rage, I'm from my head down to my toe. You know what it is, running out of faith. You know what it is, and you don't know what you want. What do you want?
just can't buy it. No. This is your life. Are you gonna step up and take what last look I needed? Just stop believing and walk away. This could be a moment, time that we own it. I wanna hear you say, come with me. Are you still out there, the ones who really care, who's open-minded? Your life. Are you gonna stand by and take one last look at it? Just stop believing and walk away. This could be a moment, time that we own it. I wanna hear you say,
hola. Amigos. Everybody, all right? We are Europe. Estamos de vuelta. You're looking good. Everybody having a good festival? Great place. We walk the earth together, yeah? Chile, Latin America, Viña del Mar. Yay! We'd like to do one more song from Walk the Earth. Hold on, this is GTO. Come on, let's live the easy life. Vinya, we're gonna need your helping hands. All right, a song from Out of This World. Keep on walking that road and I'll follow. Superstitious, come on. I'm not superstitious. I have no doubt that there's a reason for how things turn out. Why things are changing from day to day. This feeling with me all the way, and I want you to love. You're on my mind every day, all of the time. So keep on walking that road. I'd be times of wonder when I'm on my own, trying to find out where love has gone. Am I making a difference? I'll bring me down. No superstition is gonna turn things around. To love you on my mind every day, all of the time. So keep on walking that road.
Calling my name. superstitious now. Beautiful, thank you, Vidya. Yes. When lights go down, I see no reason for you to cry. We've been through this before, in every time, in every season. God knows I've tried, so please don't ask for more. You see it in my eye. This might be our last goodbye. Come on, Carrie, Carrie. Things they change.
Viña, beautiful. All right. It's good to see you. I wonder if you know, you probably know these guys. Been friends of mine since we were teenagers. Over here, got the bass man, John Levin. And over here, we got the spaceman, John Norum. And back there, we have the pace man, Ian Haugland. And right up here, we have the blaze man, Mick Michele on keyboard.
And right over there, Mr. Joe Tempest.
Yes, yes. Beautiful night. Everybody having a good time so far? Yeah. I want to hear you scream. Scream. This is Scream of Anger. Shelters me today.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Inya,
oh,
beautiful. Amigos, we were here 28 years ago, Viña del Mar Festival. We have some fantastic memories, crazy times. But we look younger today, all of us. Yeah, why not? We'd like to do a song that it's been requested. A song from our second album, Wings of Tomorrow.
I'm looking wrong.
That's better. You like that?
No?
Wise man say, only fools rush in. But I can't help falling in love with Viña. All right, here we go. Open your heart. To do, am I happy today? Am I lonely tomorrow? Everything depends on you. I've been waiting for the angels to knock on my door. I've been hoping everything. Why can't we talk like we used to do before? I don't know if I'm weak, I don't know if I'm strong. Hey girl, I can't cope anymore. I've been waiting for the angels to knock on my door. I've been hoping everything could be before. Come on. Open your heart. Let me hear you make up your mind. I wanna hear you call. Open your heart. Won't you come near you make up your mind. Oh girl, before I fall. Will continue to shine. Maybe the rain will continue to fall. Maybe you want to leave me behind. Maybe you'll change and give me that call. I've been waiting for the angels to knock on my door. Thank you so much. Thank you. Yes, very good. Now we're talking. Something else from out of this world. You guys ready? Rock me till I hit the floor. Come on, baby, rock me now till I can take no more. Baby, rock me like you've never done before. Then rock me just a little more. The word is out, but this time around, let it go with all we got. Whoa, even if we're ready or not, come on. Rock me till I hit the floor. Rock me till I take no more. Rock me till I'm pretty hard on mine. Rock me down right to the ground. Rock me like you've never done before. Just a little more. Ready or not, for all I know, we'll be hanging on till it's time to go. Always there with all we got, whoa. Even if we're ready or not. Ready or not, but I waste no time. I'm heading now with some friends of mine. Holding on to what we got for. Even if we're ready or not. Look out! Rock me till I hit the floor. Rock me till I take no more. Rock me some pretty hard on mine. Rock me down right to the ground. Just a little bit, a little thank you.
gracias por esta noche que ha estado llena de potencia aquí en la Quinta Vergara. El público aplaude la trayectoria y también los éxitos de esta gran banda sueca.
Hi, Joy.
Hey, how you doing? All right?
Hi, thank you. You? Good.
Más fuerte el aplauso,
más fuerte
para,
el aplauso para Europe.
Han pasado 28 años y la energía y el cariño de este público en este festival siguen intactos para Europe.
El rock más vivo que nunca aquí en Viña 2018. Rock music is back with Europe. Joey, Europe was here 28 years ago, remember?
Yeah.
How do you feel on this stage for the second time?
Feels better now. Feels like home. Yeah.
You're exciting guy, no?
Yeah.
Está muy emocionado, está contento, pero listen to them. You know what? You know this stage. You know this audience. You know Viña now. So, you guys, you know this award.
Yeah, I know about the award. Yeah, it used to be a torch. Now it's an eagle, right?
Now it's a seagull. Yeah, it's a, now it's a seagull. No, it's a bird. It's a seagull.
Seagull.
Yeah, it's a seagull.
A torch to a seagull.
You wanna do this together? You wanna do this together?
Yeah.
You have to say esta noche.
Vamos, todos juntos.
You can say esta noche.
Vamos, vamos.
Vamos. Let's say it in Spanish.
Esta noche. Voy a tener. Voy a tener.
Yes.
Yeah. Fantastic. Gracias. All right, everybody, okay?
Así es.
Que juega con nosotros, porque esta noche hay gaviota de plata para Europe. Joy, this is for you, and for Europe, of course. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Viña. Chile, fantastic, thank you so much.
Está,
it's great to be back, great to be back here, fantastic.
Thank you.
Es muy bueno estar de vuelta acá, en este escenario. La gente sigue gritando. Can you hear them? Can you hear them? Yeah. Fantastic. Listen to the audience, please.
Gracias.
Ustedes ya tienen un premio.
Gracias.
This night you have an award. And now people want to give you another award.
Yeah.
Yeah. The most important.
Yeah.
Joey and Europe, your old fans and your new fans together tonight want to give you Gaviota de Oro para Europe.
This fantastic rock night, because you guys rock, really rock. Can you please play just a couple of songs?
Oh, yes.
Maybe we are missing some of them, no? Maybe a final song, maybe. Could you?
Yeah, or Cherokee?
You already said, él acaba de decir que va a tocar dos canciones más.
Sí.
Los dejamos sobre el escenario.
Sí.
Continuamos con Europe. Thank you.
long ago, a mighty Indian tribe. But the winds of change have made them realize that the promises were lies. The white man's queen, in search of gold, made the nation bleed. They had lost their faith, and now they had to learn there was no place to return, nowhere they could turn. Whoa, Cherokee, sing it! Marching on the trail of tears, yeah, yeah. Cherokee, shout! Marching on the trail of tears. Driven hard across the plains, walked for many moons. Cause the winds of change have made them realize that the promises were lies. The white man's queen, and all that pain, left out in despair. They had lost their faith, and now they had to learn there was no place to return, nowhere they could turn. Whoa, whoa, Cherokee, sing it. Marching on the trail of tears. Cherokee, sing it. Marching on the trail of tears.
but still it's farewell. And maybe we'll come back to Earth, who can tell? Well, I guess there is no one to blame.
Solamente llevamos 3 noches en este festival y estamos viviendo la mejor música con Europe.
El aplauso para Europe, que pasado las 4 de la mañana reciben todo el cariño de la Quinta Vergara. Ahora con ellos, al regreso de esta pausa comercial, estaremos con ellos y con una tremenda sorpresa para los fanáticos de Europe, para todos los fanáticos y fanáticas que los esperaron y que han coreado cada uno de sus hits. ¡Vamos y vuelvo! volvemos. Esto es Viña 2018.
Y así regresamos en este festival de festivales desde Backstage, nada más ni nada menos, con quienes nos han entregado todo el rock esta noche, sí, Europe. Bueno.
Mira, estamos aquí con Joy Tempest, con Mika, con John, con Ian. Congratulations. You have the torch the first time. Yeah, we have these awards. Many artists like Elton John, Sting, Lionel Richie have received these awards. Wow. How does it make you feel?
I feel great. I'm so honored to receive this. This is a beautiful, great festival. And we have a lot of fans here and people that like our music. We have a great time here, so thank you so much for this. It's amazing.
But we have a surprise for you now.
Una historia muy importante, una historia muy bonita. Está Dylan aquí, que es un fanático número uno. Lo vamos a invitar a que pase. Su sueño es con recibir una firma de Europe, ¿cierto? ¿Cómo estás, Dylan?
Bien. Estoy emocionado porque es la primera vez que veo a Europe en persona.
¡Abrácelo, por
the
favor!
The biggest fan of Europe.
Yeah, say hello, guys.
Yeah.
Hello.
¿Qué quieres tú de Europe?
Quiero que me pueda firmar un vinilo que compramos con mi hermana y mi mamá.
Está muy emocionado.
He have a disc. He have a sign out
he
of...
Want- a right, sign yeah, on
you
his
can?
Record.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Okay.
Here.
Mira,
please.
Él quiere un autógrafo simplemente para este vinilo que tiene, que es clásico y que está en su casa. Y obviamente que Joy Tempest amablemente va a firmar para él, for Dylan.
Dylan?
Dylan, yes. The biggest fan of Europe in Chile. Wow, esta es entonces la grandeza de una banda como Europe, con sus años de carrera, con su talento, con su trayectoria, que hacen feliz a un fanático y que en representación de Dylan están todos los fanáticos que están aquí en la Quinta Vergara, que bailaron y corearon las canciones de Europe y que también en sus casas en Latinoamérica y en el mundo siguen disfrutando de esta, la banda sueca que lleva el rock en la sangre y que la trae a nuestro país.
Dylan, ¿qué sientes con esto?
Estoy emocionado porque... recibir un regalo de alguien que yo admiro es lo mejor que me está pasando en este momento.
Oh, she's so excited.
Aproveite, mira, ahí está.
Una selfie, una
firmado
selfie.
Firmado ya su vinilo.
Yo te la regalo.
Hagamos una selfie.
A selfie for Dylan. ¿Qué más, Dylan? Selfie with Europe.
Una selfie
yes.
con Europe y Dylan, fanático número uno.
¿Quieres disparar tú?
Eso.
Yo. Ponte ahí. Ahí está, miren.
¿Ahí, ¿Ahí
está,
salimos
ahí
todos?
Está.
Sí.
No, no, no,
Europe, es lo importante.
Y se las muestro inmediato.
Ahí ¡qué está. Cosa más bella! Momentos mágicos. Thank you very much, Europe. Y todo esto es lo que se vive en Viña del Mar. La magia, cómo se conecta la
Eso
gente,
es.
Las generaciones. Así cerramos esta tercera jornada maravillosa. Nos vemos mañana en Viña del Mar. Chao.
Viña 2018. ¡Qué fiesta!